If I read a book that impresses me, I have to take myself firmly by the hand before I mix with other people, otherwise they would think my mind rather queer. Who would ever think that so much went on in the soul of a young girl?